Thanks for joining me on another episode of Disney with Scarlett. Today we'll be visiting the Magic Kingdom. We're heading over to Liberty Square to ride the Liberty Square Riverboat. We'll be steaming into American history aboard the majestic Colonial-era Liberty Belle Riverboat. We'll be enjoying a relaxing half-mile tour around Tom Sawyer Island. Did you know that the Liberty Belle is a 47-foot-tall working reproduction of the historic vessels that ferried people up and down the mighty Mississippi? It's an actual steam engine that converts water from the river into steam that powers the large paddle wheel. You can learn more about the Liberty Belle and the attraction in the video description. So now I invite you to sit back, relax, and let's take a look.
Thank you. his 100th voyage down the river, today with Mary of Alamity on his way. And so forth. And Sam knows this river like a stone. Sam, tell me everything you know about the river.
I always figured it is fair.
Sitting on those hand rails. They're the only thing between you and the river.
And the river don't...
Thank you.
Thanks for watching today's video. You can always come back and watch it again when you're looking for another dose of Disney magic. If you'd like to enjoy other Disney rides, I have an entire playlist for you. See you next time.